that a beauty queen today does a lot of work which actually influences a lot of people. For example, I'll tell you, I had the dream of an orphanage from a very young age. I wanted to do it. There was a time when I wanted this opportunity to have a stand, a position to come and speak my way of thinking and stuff. Nobody gave me an opportunity. Nobody did. It's a fact. But today everybody gives me that opportunity because I'm a beauty queen.